Hello and welcome to Armenia national team. Please describe how it started your journey with Armenia national team, the invitation to Armenia national team. When it began?
So I have a message on WhatsApp, Heraj. They sent me a message. He say, "Yeah, hello Ivan. I am. I work for the national team, and I want to say you that if you want to come in our national team." So I say, "Of course I want. It's my country. Of course I want to play for him." So after this, they send me, "Okay, you will be selected in the two other match." So I say, okay, I wait the invitation. So for first, I don't know if it's true or not true, you know, so I don't think a lot about that, because maybe I don't know who is Heraj of something like this. So I not think a lot, I play my match. And after, I receive a letter with the invitation. So I was very happy. I say to my wife and my family, my father and parents, and everybody was so happy. So. Like this.
And as soon as you became a football player and you turned 16, 17, you had to decide what national team you have to prefer and to continue your way. Did you have any other selections for the national team or not?
No, I don't have. So when I was young, I go in the Belgium selection, but young it was 16 I have, I think. So, but after no.
Okay, so please introduce your, how much do you know about the Armenia and during these days, during these years, have you ever been to Armenia before the invitation for Armenia national team?
I come one time for playing. It was I have 20, I think. I come to play with the young national team, but it was not much, so just training. So it was the first time, but now it's very the first time, really. So it was very good, very good moment, very good experience, because I want to come with my wife some holiday and my family, but my family know Yerevan and. Hayastan Kide, they come before here, but me and my wife, we want also to come. And now I come in the national team, but I think after, for the future, I come with my wife and my children, so holiday here.
Yes, so please introduce how your feelings that you first time meet your teammates, your mate Henrik Mkhitaryan and the other guys from national team, so your emotions for the first time you met them.
So my emotion, so the first time when I come, I was a little, you know, I don't know how is the player, it's good or not good, you know, because I never come here. So when I come after, it was so easy for me to come in this team, because the player was very good with me, introduced me very good. So it was very easy for me. I don't think it was like this, but when I, but now, I can say that it was very easy. Everybody is so good man. So me also, I am a little person who speak with the other. I know Hayren kidem mikich gokho shat chekhosim pats gas kanunem. So it was a little easier also for this, you know. So but with Enric also, when I come, he say me, if you have something, you can ask, no problem. He speaks also French, so he's very, very good guy. So it's just the best player of the Armenia, so we must have respect of him. But he's very a good guy, and the other player also. So it was easy for me to come in the team.
Did you imagine at any time that you will score during your first selection for the Armenian national team or the other national team, like in Armenian national team? Did you imagine when you were young, when you started playing or you have been selected to Armenia, did you thought about that to score in the first match?
So for say the true, I like to score. I like to score. I know that I have okay occasion for make a score. I know that because every game I have some occasion for to score because I like this and I don't know, I am always to the good place at the good moment. I don't know, I like this, I feel that I am a good moment at the good place. So I know that I have this occasion. I don't know that I score or not score, but well, it's not very good surprise, but I have a lot of enjoy for this. It's my first with my country, for my country, so I know that all my family is happy. But a big surprise, I don't think so, but I am very happy. It's very good to start like this. So, but I will give also more. You know, I not think to score or not score. I want to work for the team for first. I don't think like I must to score, I must to do something. No, when I start a game, I say, okay, I work for the team, we must win the match. And after all come after, you know, the occasion, the goal, the assist, I can do like this. But if I think, no, I must score, I must do this, I not do. But when I think the other, so work for the team, do your job, and we must win this, everything come after this.
Okay, so what was the difficulty in the game against Malta? That Armenia scored the first 15-20 minutes, our team played really good, but they couldn't manage to win the match. What was missing during the match?
I think we started good the match. It was maybe easy. We are very good. We play very good, and I don't know. We have the control on the match. We score quickly, and it was good. Normally, we must make the 2-0 and finish the game. But I think when they score and they make the goal, I think they come a little, you know, doubt.
Yes.
You know,
yeah,
I don't know. Second. It was 1 minute before the half, so they changed a little the match. So after when we come the second half, you know, it's not the like we begin. It's a there are something, you know, like that. You must to score, so you force it. You do not good pass, you know. It was a little like this, and I think the moment when we take the goal, this is the moment we change a little the game.
Okay, do you know that you and Gheorghe Hazarian preferred to play in the left wing, but during that match against Malta you played in the left and Gheorghe moved to the right. So your perfection for in the field, in what position do you like to play? Both in wings or certainly in left wing or in the middle, like second striker or maybe the first striker, your preferred position in the field?
So for beginning, I play all of the position in the attack. So I can play right, left. My favorite position is left because I am my repair that, you know, I know where I must run off. But you know, when we are an attack player, we must play all the positions. So I can play also right, left. If the coach say me, no, you go in defense, I play in defense, no problem. But I can, in my team, and I can play left, right. I prefer left, it's sure. But I can also play right in number 10, because I like also to be next to the goal. But no problem, I have no problem to play right or left, but I prefer left, it's true.
You also like to hit right foot. Famous goals. We have watched your goals in YouTube. Mostly you. What kind of goals do you like to score? Long shots or maybe some tricks? One to opposite players to. Go out and to score. So your perfection in that?
They are not. I can say yeah. I prefer if the ball go under the line. So if it's goal, it's okay for me. If I make with my hand, no problem. I have no preference. But
you like to score with my hand?
No, I don't like. But if the ball goal and the arbitrage say nothing, it's okay for me. No problem. I just wanted to make goal of give an assist of the other player. I make always a lot of assists in my team. So I am not an individual player. I like to play for the team for first. When I say you, I prefer to say me in the beginning, we must win, not I must score. No, we must win. We score, it's not a problem.
Okay, and the last question about your favorite football player ever and your favorite football team ever and why. So your favorite player is?
No.
Every time.
Every time I don't have, I like,
yes.
I have not very one player who say, oh, I must play like him. No, I like every player who play at my position of, so I look everybody there. So this Hazard of Cristiano Ronaldo, Neymar, Mbappe, I don't know, every player, Zidane. I like every player who were offensive position. So. But my favorite team is Real Madrid, so they win Champions League, it's
congratulations.
Good.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.